welcome the beautiful, the gifted, the inspiring, Kiara Shield Kelly. Amen.
For Jesus, if you love him tonight. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. If you love him tonight, he's so worthy. Can you help me honor Pastor and First Lady Arvy? Love you both so much. Come on, make some noise for the leaders of this house. Amen. Turn to your neighbor and say, hang on in there. I'm ready when you are. Turn to your neighbor and say, hang on in there. Come on, clap your hands for me. Can I get a lot more volume on that track, please? Yeah. A lot of it in the house, too. Come on, holler at your neighbor. Say, hang in there, boo. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. Tell them, hang in there. Can I get some bass on that track and a lot more volume in the house? Come on, clap with me. Let me hear you sing some right here. Come on. Say, hang on in there. Yeah. Come on, one more time. Say, hang on in there. I got to make sure I'm in the right place. Come on, sing it again. Say, hang on. I need y'all to dance a little bit with me too. Come on. Say, hang on in there. One more time. Come on, sing it. One more time. Say, hang on in there. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What you gonna do? I'm gonna sing so hopeless.
Dance with me, y'all. I need you to dance with me. I need to see which side is the livest, too. Is it this side? Let me hear you sing. Say, hang on in there. I think y'all might be the live side, but let me see. Say, hang on in there. Uh-oh. Come on, sing it with me. Sing it. Say, hang on in there.
Supply all of your
request at the feet of the Lord. Oh, y'all not talking back to me. Has anybody laid some requests at the feet of the Lord? And it seems like you're waiting for a long time. But I just want to encourage you. The word says, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. That lets me know that while I'm in the waiting room, he's working on me. And I'm excited about this work that he's completing on me and in me, because I got to get ready for the promised place. Y'all ain't been praying about nothing. I think y'all might help over here. Have y'all been praying about some things? Oh, amen. Okay, something has to break. I'm getting out of the way. Can I have a little mic stand? Pretty please. Thank you again, Pastor and First Lady Arden, for this opportunity. Thank you so much. Thank you. I won't be before you long. I enjoyed the Arvies. Can we clap our hands for the Arvies and Sister Tammy, Jordan? My amazing husband is in the building, Mr. Jordan Kelly. Can y'all make some noise for my husband, please? Love my husband. I sing a little better when he's in the room or whatever. And I honor my husband. I'm sorry, I'm not ready. I was ready, but now I'm sorry. And I have some very close friends. They are family to me. And they're from Omaha, Nebraska. Mr. Ryan Anderson and Danielle and my godson, Poo Poo, JJ Poo Poo. Can y'all make some noise for my family, please? And I just want to say thank you again for that welcome. Something has to break. I'm ready for you now. Will y'all help me sing a little bit tonight? Ooh. Can I get a lot more volume on that track, please? I want to feel it in the house, too. Jesus, I don't have to worry. I believe. amazing. You still love me. You still love me. And you're always making ways for me. Even when it took me too long to just go ahead with your plan, you still covered me. You still covered me. And I believe that even if it's a mess that I got myself into, it's breaking right now. I declare it with the power that is invested in me. Worship him right there. God, we honor you in this moment. You're wonderful and you're just in everything you do. You're wonderful and you're just in everything you've done. And we honor you as that tonight. We see us, Jesus. We see us, Jesus. We give you a yes from our hearts, a yes from our minds. Sing it with me. I believe you lead me to it. I believe that you will do. I believe that you will do it right now. Some, one more time. I believe you lead me. Yes, Lord, hallelujah. You are wonderful, Jesus. Yes, Lord, I worship you and I honor you tonight.
Yeah.
thank you so much. Take me to a low key. And then they would sing something like this. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We have the victory. Now y'all can sing along with me. Come on. Oh. We've got dominion over sickness. We just got to remember it. I dare you to lift your hands and say, I've got the victory. Thank you so much. I'm moving out of the way. Thank you again for this opportunity. Is it all right if I have a little party now? Can I have a little party with you? Where the young folks at? Come on, let me see you rock it out. Let me see it. I just want to tell the truth. I just want to tell the truth. You're so fly, you're so high. Everybody around you trying to figure out. You're so cool, you win up. And me when you come, and you come on, one like a magnet, daddy yada. And me when you go, people say you gotta. From the sweatsuit to the white to the blue chick. You can promise that people wanna get. Come on, sing it. Can I give you some more bass on that track? Give me some more bass, come on. Bass, bass. Back. Yeah, come on.
It's the God in me.
Let me hear you say.
It's the God in me.
Let me hear you say.
It's the God in me.
Come on, sing it, baby.
It's the God in me.
Come on, sing it, baby.
It's the God in me.
You think I'm so fresh. You think I'm so fresh.
You think I'm so sweet.
You think it's she, you look at her line. You think she got it made, but everything she's got, girl singing. She call it a best thing, but you got when it comes to money, she can be a, she write them checks with, go sing. I need you to get low, just get low for 1 second. Get low, y'all ain't getting low, come on, get low. Cause I want you to rise up. Come on, sing. Come on, go. You don't know. Don't know. Don't know. I'm just trying to explain.
It's the God in me. It's the God in me.
It's the God in me.
It's the God in me.
It's the God in me.
It's the God in me.
Uh-huh, yeah.
It's the God in me.
You think I'm so fresh.
You think I'm so fresh. And everybody just rock with it. Love y'all. God bless you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Pastor.
But one Kiara Shears. Y'all give God a amen. the King.